Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing your display name on Pinterest. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. I will show you how to do this on both PC and mobile, starting with PC. Open Pinterest.com in a web browser and log in to your account, if you are not already logged in. Now click on the drop-down menu arrow to the right of your profile image at the top right of the homepage. Select Settings from the drop-down menu. You can change your name to whatever you like at the top. You can also change your username and profile photo here. Click Done when you are finished, and your name has now been changed. Now I will show you how to do this on the mobile app. Open up the Pinterest app and make sure you are logged in to your account. From the home page, click on the profile button at the bottom right of the page. Tap on your profile image at the top left of the screen. From here, you want to click on the settings cog from the top right corner, then select Edit Profile. Click on your current name to change it. Hit Done when you are finished editing. Your name has now been changed. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Pinterest tips and tricks.